Good evening, ladies. Yeah, Jeff Landry called the suspension ludicrous, and he says that this is just the beginning, the start of the damage that is done to Kamari and his family. Now, if you remember back on Wednesday when we interviewed Kamari and his family, he said that he was picking up a BB gun and moving it out of the way from his brother and place it on side of him. And because this happened while attending a virtual school on his computer, per the district's weapons policy, Kamari was suspended for 6 days. Landry was penalizing the child for possessing a toy gun in his home is problematic. And he spoke with the boy's father earlier today.
We had a great conversation, and I just let him know that our office was going to be working with his lawyer to ensure that this type of activity does not happen again in our public school setting, and that we would be working with him to ensure that whatever injury was caused to the child is certainly rectified.
Mr. Landry also says that he had a lengthy conversation with Dr. James Gray, the superintendent of Jefferson Parish Schools, about what is possible infringement upon Kamari's rights. We asked a spokesperson from this school district earlier today if we could expect any updates on the hearing that took place for Kamari just a few days ago. They said no new information is going to be given today.